Hello，
Hello.
yes, Bianca, ma'am, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm fine.
Good.
And why
Yeah,
are you
it's
not
the
joining at 11 o'clock?
same. Because I have another class at 11 now. I'm in the 300 hours, so they switched the schedule.
Okay, so
Yeah.
one. Only two students in 300. Are you alone?
Yeah, she's about to join the link too.
How many students in 300 in Bali Yoga
It's
School?
just two of us.
No, I am asking how many students there in 300?
Two.
Two.
Yeah.
Yourself and another one?
Yeah.
Who is second one?
Hey.
Yeah.
Hello.
Namaste, Om Shanti.
Namaste.
So let us begin the class. Everybody is good? Sit in any comfortable position. Spine straight. Adopt Gyanar Chin Mudra. This is Gyan Mudra. If you keep downward, this is Gyan Mudra. Keeping upward, this is Chin Mudra. Place your palms, both palms and knee. Sit straight. Eyes closed. Inhale deeply. Exhale slowly. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale for three times, Om, followed by opening mantra. Oh. Opening mantra, repeat after me. Yogena chittasya padena vacham malam sarirasya चावैद्यकेना योपाकरोत्तम
योपाकरोत्तम
प्रवरं मुनीनां
चररं
पतञ्जलिम्
पतञ्जलिं
प्राञ्जलिरानतोऽस्मि
प्राञ्जलिलामस्नोस्वी
अखण्डमण्डलाकारम्
अखण्डमण्डलमण्डलम्
व्याप्तम येन चराचरम
Chuakchayen acharasharam.
Tatpadam.
Astadam.
Darsitam.
Darsitam.
Yena.
Yena.
Tasmai Sri Guruve Namaha.
Tasmai Sri Guruve Namaha.
Oh.
Oh.
Join your both palm together in front of heart center. Bow down your head towards God, towards Mother Nature. Rub your both palms. Apply an edge. Slowly and gently, while blinking, open your eyes. Om Shanti.
Om Shanti.
So, our subject is anatomy and physiology. Correct?
Mm.
Anatomy and physiology. So, write down first question, what is anatomy? Open your notebook. Write down what is anatomy. Bianca ma'am, what is anatomy?
Yes. I did write it.
Okay. Last month you joined late. So write down.
Yeah.
Anatomy is the science. Note down. Anatomy is the science that studies the structure of the body. That studies the structure of the body. And relation between one body part to another body part. And relation between one body part to another body part. Clear? Anatomy is the science that studies the structure of the body and relation between one body part to another body part. Anatomy has two branches. Anatomy has two branches. First one is gross anatomy, G-R-O-S-S, gross anatomy. It studies the macroscopic structures, M-A-C-R-O, macro. It studies the macroscopic structures like organs and organ system. Clear? Means which we can see with naked eyes. That comes under gross anatomy.
You second, can see it with the naked eyes.
Organs, you can see organs now. You can see organ and organ system.
Okay.
So those comes under grass anatomy. Second one is histology. H-I-S-T-O-L-O-G-Y, histology. It studies the microscopic structures. It studies the microscopic structures like cells and tissues. Like cells and tissues. We can't
see. Studies the microscopic structures.
Microscopic structures means which we can't see with naked eye. Microscope is required for visualize these cells and tissues. Okay.
And there was like cells, and what was the other one?
Tissue. T-I-S-S-U-E. Tissue is the next portion, means combination of cells.
When sorry, the Wi-Fi is very bad. I can't still get that second word.
T-I-S-S-U-E, tissue. Clear? T-I-S-S-U-E, tissue. First one is cell. Second is tissue. Bianca, ma'am. Yes.
May I say something?
Yeah.
Like the tissue is like all blood cells or so. It's like a group of cells.
Group of cells. Group of cells. Tissues are group of cells. Clear? In every organ, first initial part is cell. Cell is the smallest part of human body. That is basic building block. Cell is basic building block. And the group of cells makes tissues. And group of similar tissues makes organs. And organs make organ system. Clear? Bianca, ma'am.
Yeah, you said a group of cells makes tissues. A group of similar cells.
A group of similar tissues
makes organs.
Makes organs. And organs make organ system, like digestive system, respiratory system, circulatory system. Clear?
Okay.
Yeah. And organs like liver, large intestine, small intestine, lungs, those are organs.
Okay.
Now write down, anatomy comes from Anatomy comes from Greek word anatomia. Anatomy comes from Greek word anatomia. Ana means up. This is the combination of two words, ana plus tomia, A-N-A. Ana means up, U-P. And tomia means cutting, C-U-T-T-I-N-G, cutting. So traditionally, anatomy involved in cutting or dissecting of organisms. Traditionally, anatomy involves in cutting up or dissecting organisms. Clear?
Yes.
There are three broad areas of anatomy. First one is human anatomy. H-U-M-A-N, human anatomy. Second is animal anatomy. Animal anatomy, also known as zootomy, Z-O-O-T-O-M-Y, zootomy, Z-O-O-T-O-M-Y, zootomy. And the third one is plant anatomy. Also known as phytotomy, P-H-Y-T-O-T-O-M-Y, phytotomy. Clear?
Yes.
Anatomy is the branch of biology and medicine. Write down. Anatomy is the branch of biology and medicine. Next question is, what is yoga anatomy? What is yoga anatomy? In order to understand anatomical perspective, we need to know the structure and plane of the body. And how moving different body parts and how moving different body parts. How it create action, how it create action, such as flexion, extension, and internal and external rotation, such as flexion, extension, and internal and external rotation. What is flexion? Yeah. Decreasing angle between two bones. And extension is increasing angle between two bones. Bianca, ma'am, clear? Bianca, ma'am, clear?
Yes.
Okay. Next question. Yes. Why is anatomy important in yoga? Why anatomy important in yoga? A study of yoga anatomy covers the anatomy of body's muscles. A study of yoga anatomy covers the anatomy of body's muscles, joints, tissues, cells. It covers body's muscles, joints, tissues, cells, and many more. It is important for all yoga instructors. It is important for all yoga instructors to understand what is occurring within the body. To understand that what is occurring within the body, to increase the blood flow to each muscle, to increase the blood flow to each muscle, and how this will affect the body, and how this will affect the body. Clear? Next question is, what is benefits of yoga anatomy? What is benefits of yoga anatomy? Write down, basic understanding of anatomy basic understanding of anatomy facilitate healthy practice. Facilitate healthy practice and understand what's going on in the body and understand what's going on in the body when we break down its yoga poses. When we break down its yoga poses. By learning the basic anatomy of bones, ligaments, and muscles, by learning the basic anatomy of bones, ligaments and muscles, we are able to analyze, we are able to analyze why a student can or can't do, why a student can or can't do certain yoga posture. Clear? Next question is, what is physiology? physiology. Physiology is the science which studies the function of body, which studies the function of body and body parts. Anatomy studies the structure of the body and physiology studies the function of the body. Physiology comes from Greek word physiologic. Physiology comes from Greek word physiologic, physiologice, physiologic, physiologic. Physiologic means natural philosophy. Natural philosophy. Jean Farnell, J-E-A-N, Jean Farnell, this is the physician name. J-E-A-N, Jean Farnell, F-E-R-N-E-L, Jean Farnell, 1497 to 1558, first time introduced the term Hagiology. From ancient Greek word for geologic. From ancient Greek word for geologic.
How do you spell the Greek word?
Greek word. G-R-E-E-K. Greek. Greece is one country?
No, but you said it comes from the Greek word physiology. How do you spell it?
Greek word is physiologic. And normal word is physiology. Okay?
Is it spelled the same?
It comes from physiologic. Physiology word, the term physiology comes from Greek word physiologic. In Greek, the word is physiologic.
Okay, so it's just with an F?
You want pronunciation or spelling?
No, is it like with a spelling?
Spelling, okay. Physiology spelling is P-H-I, not P-H-I, P-H-Y, P-H-I, P-H-Y-S-O-L-O-G-Y. Physiology. P-H-Y-S-I-L-O-G-Y. That is physiology. And physiologic is P-H-U-S-I-O-L-O-G-I-C.
Okay, thank you.
Clear?
Yes.
Yeah. Next question is, what is human physiology? What is human physiology? Human physiology is the science that studies the functions that studies the functions of human body in health and disease.
Functions.
It studies the function of human body in health, H-E-L-T-H, and disease, D-I-S-E-A-S-E. Clear?
Yes.
Next term is pathology. P-A-T-H-O-L-O-G-Y. Pathology. P-A-T-H-O-L-O-G-Y. Pathology. What is pathology? It studies the causes and effects of disease. It studies the causes and effects of disease. Clear? Next, etiology. What is etiology? A-E-T-I-O. L-O-G-Y. A-E-T-I-O. L-O-G-Y. Etiology. It studies the cause of disease. It studies the cause of disease. And now we see some anatomical terms. Write down nephro. What is nephro? N-E-P-H-R-O, nephro. Nephro relates to kidney. Nephro relates to kidney. K-I-D-N-E-Y. Next term, neuro.
Sorry, can you please repeat this?
Nephro, N-E-P-H-R-O, nephro. It relates to kidney, K-I-D-N-E-Y. Next term is neuro, N-E-U-R-O, neuro. Neuro relates with nerve. N-E-R-V-E, nerve. Next term is vaso. V-A-S-O, vaso. Vaso relates with vessel. V-E-S-S-E-L, vessel. Next term is tumor, T-U-M-O-R, tumor. What is tumor? Tumor is the overproduction of cells. When new cells produce and old cells not getting die. Okay. Next term is medial, M-E-D-I-A-L, medial. What is medial? Structure near midline, structure near midline. Our midline is vertebral column. Vertebral column is midline. So structures near midline. Here comes to medial, means known as medial structure. M-E-D-I-A-L. Next is lateral. L-A-T-E-R-A-L. Lateral structures away from midline, like limbs, upper limbs and lower limbs. L-I-M-B, limbs. The structures away from midline, like limbs, are lateral structures. Next term is proximal. Proximal, P-R-O-X-I-M-A-L.
Can you please repeat?
P-R-O-X-I-M-A-L, proximal. Clear?
Yes.
Attachment near the limb. Initial attachment of limb. Like this is humerus bone. Its proximal end is at the attachment at the shoulder. This is proximal end. And elbow attachment is distal end. Next term is distal. D-I-S-T.
It's in the shoulder.
Yeah, her humerus, this is proximal. For this bone, this joint is proximal joint. For this bone, initial joint is proximal. And end joint is distal, D-I-S-T-A-L. Write down, next term, distal, D-I-S-T-A-L. Distal, attachment, distance from limb. Attachment, distance from limb. Clear? Next term is anterior. Anterior. A-N-T-E-R-I-O-R. Anterior. Anterior. A-N-T-E-R-I-O-R. Or ventral. V-E-N-T-R-A-L. Ventral. Anterior or ventral. Means the front portion of a structure. Front portion of a structure is anterior or ventral.
I'm sorry, we have like another class starting. I don't know, is it possible to, because it just like, I feel like we're like in a second grade learning how to write in English. I think it's better if you just can send these, like whatever we need to learn and we'll learn. Otherwise we're just like all lesson just writing something and it's hard to hear you.
Okay, you want to close the session. You have next class?
No, just like we have like class starting. The teacher's waiting. Yeah. We have it for a couple already, 4 minutes.
Okay, just write down one more term. I am going to close the class. Next is posterior. P-O-S-R, posterior. Posterior means back portion of any structure. Clear? Bianca, ma'am?
Yes.
You have class now?
Yeah, we have Ashtanga for...
Ashtanga class.
Ashtanga.
Okay. Yes, no problem. So sit in any comfortable position. For closing the session, sit in any comfortable position, spine straight, adopt Gyan Archin Mudra. Inhale deeply for one time, Om Three Shanti together. Shanti, shanti, shanti,
shanti.
Join your both palms together in front of heart center. Bow down your head towards God, towards Mother Nature. Rub your both palms. Apply on your eyes. Slowly and gently open your eyes. Om Shanti.
Om Shanti.
Thank you for joining the class. We will meet tomorrow again.
I have a question.
Yes.
To connect with the Pareto P in the chat. The thing is, for me especially, English is not my mother tongue, and I'm good in anatomy, but not good in English. So it's really difficult for me to understand it. And I'm more struggling to understand you than to understand the anatomy. So is there, how can I get what I have to learn for the course, like in written down, or is there for the exams?
You are not comfortable in English?
Not that much, because I think you have a strong accent and I have my English is not good, so they are like,
but my English is simple.
Your English is perfect. Your English is perfect. It's more the accent.
Yeah.
And I think the other girl struggled with it the same, because she write it down in the chat right now.
Yes.
And the question was if we can get any a sheet or something where something is right.
But you have Himalayan Yoga Association ID or Bali Yoga School ID where you can find out downloaded videos.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so, you refer that videos. There is downloaded videos on site.
Perfect.
Refer that videos and ask if you have any doubt.
Okay, I will.
In this class.
Okay, thank you so much.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, see you tomorrow.